One of the features in Zotero that sets it apart from other reference management apps is the ability to add notes, either attached to an item or a standalone note that exists separate from items. With notes, you can actually turn Zotero into sort of your all-in-one research app, and it cuts down on other types of apps that you might need to use during a research project. There are a few different ways to add notes, so I'm going to show you all of them. The first way to add a note attached to an item, first find the sticky note button on the menu, click on it, and choose Add Child Note. This will add a note that's attached to the item you selected. Now all you have to do is start typing in the text field that appears on the right-hand side. It will automatically save. There's no save button to click. You can also, if you prefer, edit in a separate window, and it will pop the note out separately. This is good, you know, if you have a PDF open on one side, and you just want a little bit of a note to take on the other side, you can look at both at the same time. There are also options for formatting, so you can really format this like any document, has all of the usual options. And so that makes it actually a really robust feature with a lot of potential. The other way to add a note that's attached to an item is to, again, click on the item, then go over to the right where all of the info about the item is, and then click this notes button. You can see it shows a note we've already added, and I can click add and add another note. And as soon as I click out of it, it's saved and it's still attached to this item. If we click on the yellow sticky note, but this time choose new standalone note, we get a note that isn't attached to any of the items, but it does live inside this collection, and so I'll see it whenever I come back to this collection. So hopefully you can see how this has a lot of potential for you when you're working on a research project or a lit review to make your life a lot easier. The even better news is that all of these notes that I just created, I can get to those in the web version of Zotero 2 if I'm not at my computer and just want to log into the Zotero website to see my notes.